Hey everyone, welcome to the Life on Two Wheels vlog. It's funny, I don't think I've done one of these van entry intros since I was struggling with my broken neck in 2019. But last week was pretty tough. Mondays, right? On Monday, it was like the quintessential horrible Monday. My dog Yuki had been kind of picky with his food and wasn't eating. And so I took him to the vet and dropped him off Monday morning, and he had some tests done. And in the afternoon, I got this call that Yuki had liver failure and a tumor in his abdomen. And the original vet wasn't that sympathetic or compassionate, and he just referred me to a specialist. So I picked him up, and on Monday, I just figured it might be bad. So my daughter Megan and I took him to the beach, because I'd never taken Yuki to the beach before, because huskies kind of pin it when you take their leash off and they run away. So I never thought it'd be a good place for him, but since he was kind of doing poorly, I knew he couldn't run away. So we took him to the beach Monday. Tuesday, I took the day off and didn't do anything for work and just hung out with him all day. And got him to a specialist on Tuesday. And that vet was amazing. And she basically told me I could spend thousands and thousands of dollars to do some biopsies and possible cancerous tumor removals, but the result could only be 6 months to a year at best. So instead, I opted to take him home and stay by his side. I had him sleep in my bedroom, and Wednesday morning he was so bad that he couldn't stand up on his own, so we had to put him down. It was tough. I've always been the kind of guy that says, it's a dog, get another dog. But been a pretty shitty week. So anyway, I don't know what this has to do with dirt bikes, but a vlog is kind of to share a peek into your life, right? So that's my life this week, and it sucks. Thanks for watching.
Oh, is that the one that you always post about?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's not his name, though. What do you call him?
Scrub Daddy.
What is his real name on Instagram?
Brian Smith.
Oh, no.
His Instagram name is Big Gizoid.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. So Hannah actually didn't know who Scrub Daddy was. It's unbelievable.
Oh my gosh.
At Revive Wellness in Swapmoto Live on a Monday to poke my butt.
That's what I
What's all this, Dom?
Cooney's in the house.
I don't need none of that.
What?
I don't have no allergies.
No. You don't have to make your kidneys swell up, though. So you don't have the good stuff in there?
No.
No growth?
No.
No stem cells?
No.
You don't need all this other good stuff,
right?
Just the basic.
Constant. Don,
come
seriously.
On. Don't you remember that time that you ate a Kit Kat in one bite? That was a wildly popular video. I'm just documenting what goes down at the office.
Right. So, just like a little tiny bit. And then make sure that you...
No, the whole thing.
And then
both cheeks out.
That you hydrate today. Oh, Dawn.
There's something about having a hot nurse poking you in the butt.
You are too much.
Okay, so shitty Mondays. Found out doggy's sick today. Not sure how serious it is yet. So maybe erring on the side of the worst case scenario. Meg and I decided to bring Yuki to see the beach for the first time in his life. do you think of the water, buddy? Well, it's Thursday, and this is my first day waking up without Yuki Dog. I'd say I'm at peace with it. Once he was out of his suffering, I was good. But I went out to get coffee, and when I came home, I instinctually, like, looked outside the doggy door for my buddy. So anyway, called up Chase. We each drove over an hour to get to San Clemente to ride the trails that we love here. As you can tell, I'm walking. I gooned out over a waterfall type area. Rock, well, not waterfall, but rock drop. And lost the pedal, and I G'd out on the seat. So, needless to say, it was a pretty good crash. Uninjured though. Where's the seat? It's in my pocket. Friday, and I was supposed to be on a plane headed to Washougal, but my boss Michael Antonovich, he gave me a bereavement pass to not come to work the race. So I came to Summit with Cole and Steve. It's Cole's first day up here, actually.
First time
at a bike park?
No,
first time at Summit. Yeah, first time in his helmet. favorite corner. On a Friday, world's best bike shop. Brought my Rodian because in my opinion the cockpit is kind of lacking, so I'll show you what I'm aspiring to have. So as I was saying, my cockpit is lacking, so I kind of want to get this set up. It's pretty sick, right? Look at this thing. I wonder if this guy rides with like a parrot, because you know the parrot could sit up here. What's in here? Do you think there's like paintballs in there? Pretty sick. I'm gonna have to ask Hoppa where he got this. He's got the super lightweight rack on the back made out of rebar. Yeah, just wait till my roadie comes back.